Welcome back, everybody. So now I have some more Rush for you. So this one is 2112. This is a first time listen. It's also 20 minutes long. And I seem to remember seeing a comment on my last Rush one that I said I was going to be doing this one next, whether I should do any research on this. So one of my subscribers or somebody commented saying, do a poll, should I do research on this or not? And I just made the decision for myself and went, I'm not going to do any research on this. I'm just going to spend the next 20 minutes lapping up some epicness. I'm pressing play. Here we go. Really don't know what to expect. My third song I've written, and I'm already in love with it.
Thank you.
be over. It's not. I'm loving it so far. I'm not gonna lie to you. I am. One thing I will say is me listening to stuff like Pink Floyd, Rush, all the other bands that I've been listening to, it's making me want to learn the guitar. It really is.
What can this strange device be? When I touch it, it gives forth a sound. It's got wires that vibrate and give music. What can this thing be that I've found?
Sorry, I'm not saying much.
Let them all make their own music. The priest prays my name on this night.
Yes, we know she'll be you.
classical. Starting to get an interpretation of what this is about, what the song is about. I've heard hints of it in the last two tracks.
I wandered home through silent streets and fell into a fitful sleep. Escaped to realms beyond the night. Dream, can't you show me light?
I'm in a mesmerized world right now.
The sleep is still in my eyes, the dream is still in my head. I heave a sigh and sadly smile and lie a while in bed. I wish that it might come to pass, not fade like all my dreams. Just think of what's mine. Yeah.
Okay, so I actually really did enjoy that a hell of a lot. I don't honestly know where to begin with this, I have to be honest. All I can tell you is, yes, I absolutely loved it. It was a very, very fast 20 minutes, and I reckon they could have done that and even longer. That would have been just awesome, to be fair. So I'm guessing that these are this is an album. I want to say that this is an album of some sort. Maybe, because there was breaks in between different tracks. But, I mean, obviously you guys, you're the guys that are going to be able to tell me that. But generally, I love that all the way through, to be fair. It's like a lot of people have been saying, I've been reading some of the comments, it's like pretty good for a three-piece band. That, in certain parts, sounds like it's more than a three-piece band, to be fair. It sounds like there should be more there. And they do a fantastic job of pulling that off, because I reckon it's just, like I said at the beginning of this video, this is my third Rush song that I've reacted to, and I'm already in love with them already. I just love the feel. They got this vibe to them, which I really, really enjoy. It's exactly the same kind of feeling as I got when I first started reacting to Pink Floyd. I just love listening to their music. Now, I could do an interpretation of what this song could be about. And I want to. Alright, if I make myself look like an idiot, I apologise now, okay? So there are a few lyrics in there which I picked up on. So, the name of this track is 2112, so I want to say that this has got a very, it's focused in the future, obviously. And they are trying to kind of get people to appreciate their music. Like, there's a certain lyric in there that says, let me show you something like, let me show you this old relic, or let me play you my music. So in other words, it's like they've just like kind of gone into the future, and they've witnessed, if I'm making myself look like an idiot, it's going to be really embarrassing. So they've gone into their, like, they've kind of time traveled into the future, and they saw the world is now, and they're just trying to show people in the future what it was like, or what music was kind of like back at this kind of time. Now, please, I'm sure there's more to it, and I'm sure I'm probably wrong on this, okay, but that's the kind of interpretation I get when I picked up certain lyrics from this track. As a whole, as a general, I actually really, really did enjoy it. I absolutely loved it, to the point where I was just intently listening, and I, once again, I was forgetting I was doing a YouTube video, but I actually really, really did enjoy that very much, and I'm very much looking forward to reacting to some more Rush in the future. So on that note, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below. If I'm completely wrong about my interpretation of what this song could actually be about, please feel free, put it in the comments down below. Tell me if I'm wrong, and then correct me and tell me what this song could actually be about. It is definitely worthy of another listen, without a shadow of a doubt. So on that note, like I said, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below. I hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care, and goodbye.